Yo, them I said Rasta. Who was the first Rasta man?
You ready to tell them now?
Yeah, tell them now.
You can tell them.
Yeah, alright. Who was the first Rasta man? Oh yeah. Leonard Howell was the one. Come on. Who was the first Rasta man? Oh yeah. Leonard Howell, known as the God. Hey. Who was the first Rasta man? Oh yeah. Leonard Howell was the one. He tried to open the eyes of the poor man. And realize that we should have our own land. So who was the first Rasta man? Oh yeah. Leonard Howell was the one. I'm gonna sing again, yeah. Who was the first Rasta man? Oh yeah. Leonard Howell, known as the God. Self-reliance, no matter depend upon no Babylon. Set up your life as one community in your own land. Who was the first Rasta man? He was mistaken. Leonard Howell was the one. Hey yo, who was the first Rasta man? Okay. Hey, Leonard Howell was the one, known as the God. The wicked are gonna pay for all their wicked ways. Wicked are gonna pay for the
fire.
What they do to their children, try to lead them astray. Oh yeah, oh yeah, lead them astray. Oh yeah, oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Who was the first Rasta man? Yeah, Leonard Howell was the one. He had planned, yeah, yeah. Mr. Howell was the one.
Oh, John.
Upper Pinnacle was his community land. But he must be run for his life.
You're
a hide from the wicked Babylon.
Still mystic, you know.
He had to take a stand. Who was this first Rasta man? Leonard Howell was the one. Tried to open the eyes of the people. Who was the first Rasta man?
Yeah,
Mystic Man.